Those sanctities were preserved in those 10 words, and it is the desacralization of all of these that has put us in the mess that we find ourselves.